Hi, and welcome to our Open Stopmotion film project. It has been a busy day and weekend, by the way. I have been updating stuff, so, and I always do that in the weekend because it often ends in tears, so I've been a little careful about doing that. And then I have been preparing for our Santa's workshop. Starts tomorrow, and we'll make some Christmas fun and stuff. We always do that once a year. Then we make a little something. So, and we will do it this year again. And I needed to make some light in here. And that's not the best, but you see how I can tomorrow. I built some LED light, so. But we will see how it will turn out tomorrow. But I was late with everything, so. But we are building ourselves an eagle, and you can see I cut the wings because I will do with the wings like I did with this. I'll put some feathers on here, so at least that was the thought, and so I will do it. Cut some of it off. See, and I am running Windows 7, so I'm afraid of 10 because every time you update to something new, something are breaking. So I'm not, and in 10 you cannot decide yourself to update or not. They will force you to update, and I will not have that. So then I'll stay on 7, but you to update my video switcher, Wirecast I'm using, I have to keep the net frame updated. So that was what I did this weekend. But that is very dangerous too, because I updated the new 7.2 in Wirecast, and it didn't work, so I had to update the net frame, and that is kind of scary, but I got it to work, so good this time. Well, I guess we all have that problem. Maybe I should take this way. software can't give you some surprises. That you don't want to have. Guess we all know that part. Maybe I should. Not that one. This one. Careful not to take all the stability out of it. It's easy to do. To glue it together. I think it's okay. And some paper towels. One we cut with. Can use this one. Ooh, with a little. Close the holes. I forgot when I was down at the store to buy some, you know, baking paper, because it don't stick to that. So, see if I can remember that tomorrow. So that your cookies don't stick to the plate in the oven. At least I will try it. If it works for this too. Thank you. I guess everyone has been out buying Christmas gifts right now. Not like me. I always get out in the last minute. 5 minutes before the store closes. Kind of how it often is. Or shall we say, always. Then we will take the thick stuff off afterwards. Now it's best we have a little material. Otherwise it can be a little difficult to work with. Always do that afterwards. Up. That was not in the plan. I couldn't see where the track was. Good there. It's a good thing I only have to make one of these. That is really time consuming. Mm-hmm. cut. Don't throw stuff on the table when the mic is standing on the table. I always forget that part. There will be a lot of detailing on this afterwards. But there is no way around it, at least not the way I do it. Will probably sit one out there thinking, that's not the way to do it. One that is used to work in this. Thank you. down there. Let's see if I follow the piece I cut. Yes. More or less. Upset. More or less. Be careful now. Thank you. You have had the lamps light on for an hour, then you, it's kind of, the clay is getting hot like it was butter. Remember not to dump it on the table. My stomach are growling. Dinner time. And maybe I get new clay tomorrow, or more clay. I have still have. Get out of clay. We have used another hour. You can guess where I'm going with this. So we need to put a little more of this. But do that, but it's so soft now, so get a little pause. Sorry. I will thank you for joining me this evening, my time, and hope you will join me again tomorrow and we will carry on with it. And tomorrow we will have our little Christmas in between kids' workshop and then this. We have an hour between kids' workshop and stop motion, so we can squeeze in Santa's and it will not take that long time. So it will be a little short show. So, but I will hope to see you again tomorrow, and thank you for joining me. Bye.